Behold. Consider. Use your head and imagine this is the brain.